Yeah, and that's generating some concern from teachers here this morning. Yesterday, the school sending out a letter telling parents to leave backpacks, binders, anything else of value at home today, warning them that students might not have access to their lockers inside the school during the duration of this strike. They also told parents they'll be collecting cell phones at the start of the day and returning them at the end of the day. Now, of course, this post generating some concern from parents on social media yesterday. Obviously, some wondering how students will have a productive day without their school supplies. Well, the school responding by saying because they plan on having fewer than teachers than normal, they've had to move all their classes to the second floor, and that means students won't have access to their lockers, which are up on the third floor. And we're told students are normally required to keep their cell phones in their lockers as well, so they're asking them to leave those at home too. Kirk, Megan, unclear how many schools across Denver will be enforcing this type of policy, but it will certainly be interesting to see what students show up with here at Discovery School this morning. We're live in Denver. Evan Krugel, Fox 31.
We'll be there.